Okay, Natalie, here's the thing. I don't know if you've heard or not, but the world's supposed to end, like, now. I think we need to get out of here and fast. Let's stick together and hopefully find some other dinosaurs.
Oh, let's go!
Goodness, who are you?
I'm Izzy, if you must know.
Well, I'm Melly, and this is...
Natalie.
Well, Izzy, I think the world's ending, so we're trying to look for remaining dinosaurs. Will you stick with us, please?
Well, it looks like I don't have much of a choice if the world is ending.
Why don't you guys fly?
What?
Oh, I guess that would be a little hard without wings. I'm Layla. How's your lady's day going?
Well, since you seem to be so oblivious, let me fill you in on some important news. The frickin' world's ending.
Looks like we have a genius on our hands.
No, Layla has that line. Shit.
Oh, I thought those dinosaurs were sleeping. Maybe that's why they didn't wake up when I dropped rocks on them. To tell them about those fires.
Looks like we have a genius on our hands.
Yeah. Anyways, I'm Melly, this is Natalie, and this is Izzy. What's your name?
I'm Layla.
Okay, Layla, let's keep moving and look for other dinosaurs. Keep an eye up above for us since you can fly.
I'll keep two.
Okay. Guys, it's a male! It's a male, but is he dead or?
Whoa, what a night. Wait, who are you guys?
I'm Melly, that's Natalie, that's Izzy, that's Layla, and who are...
Hi, I'm Layla.
You just keep impressing us with your high IQ, Layla.
Yes, I just said that. Anyways, who are you?
Well, hello there, ladies. The name's Benji. We should probably stick together. You know, for safety.
Precisely. Well, I doubt there'll be any other dinosaurs. To do is find mates to reproduce with. I just know that's the only way the dinosaur species will be able to survive this apocalypse. If we have offspring, hopefully they'll be able to outlive the horrific event.
So, you want to look for boys. My favorite pastime. I'll lead the way.
In addition to that, we should think about building a bunker so we can stay safe while we look for mates.
Yeah, I'm sure that'll work out.
That sounds like a great idea, Natalie. Let's do that. I'll gather the tree branches, the rocks, the food, the water, find the location, build the base, start the fires.
Are you sure you don't want me to get some of the heavy stuff or do some hunting?
Yeah, no, I got it. I'll let you know if I need any help, which I probably won't.
Melly, are you sure you can do this all by yourself?
Did I not just say that I can handle it? Go about your business, Natalie.
Works for me. I'll do what I do best.